Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil. We are continuing on where we left off, which I do not remember where we left off. It's been a busy week. Believe we are just collecting crap at this point. What is this? Shotgun shells. I have an assault shotgun. Okay. Ink ribbons. I think I saved, that's why. Don't remember what I was doing. There we go. View map. I need a yellow stone for that place. I have no idea what I was supposed to do there. I missed something over there. Let's go back. Oh, Jesus Christ. That scared the shit out of me. Sometimes the games I play just making sure my microphone was actually on. Was that it? That was it, apparently. Okay, so we're gonna go. Also, I do apologize. I'll be checking my phone a lot. Literally waiting for a text or a call. So, we'll see what happens. Go around. Oh. I Never mind. Okay. Oh, shit. I don't remember if I can. Oops. Oh, I can't even set him on fire. Great. I don't remember if I can get into those rooms yet. So just. Sorry, guys. Just please bear with me. I'm sorry. I'm trying, I swear. Goodness. Is it this way? Yeah, we might as well go through this way first. Booga booga. It's locked from the other side. Okay, let's go try that other one. Okay. So then we'll go downstairs. Need to be on that side of the house. So there's something with that room that I'm just missing. Okay, so I gotta go do something with that room then. I have to. This is so confusing. Thank you. Oh, shit. Well, I think I just wasted a little bit. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep the shotgun for a bit. Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things. Fuck off. Okay. Orange, purple, green. Orange bracelet, purple necklace, green something. Shit, 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 shit. I need to get some health. I know I'm gonna have to go all the way around. I'm aware of that. I just need some health. Thank you. almost have it figured out. Almost. We're so fucking close. Probably restarted. Yep. Fuck you. Oh, okay. I get it. Yep. There we go. That took way too long. A little nervous. There we go. Those two on, we'll come back. Got the last one along with a little bit more health. A lot of back and forth. This is not gonna be fun, I don't think. Nervous. We're also gonna save. All right. We're about to get our asses kicked, I think. Thank you. I am so glad I brought that along. Got it? Oh, cool, that's it. Let's go out this way. Let's go to the typewriter. Save that right away. Does it do that? Didn't before. Don't really like that. Hold on a sec. Perfect. Okay. All right. Jesus. that's not what I needed. Really? All right. Maybe I'm supposed to use it over there. Oh. Fuck. I hope I didn't just fuck this up. Down. Oh, please let me be able to take that out. Damn it. fucking god. Oh, seriously? I guess I just have to leave it. No.
Barry?
Webster! James! Gun? Ineffective incident! Stay away! Forest outside the mansion! Stay! Hey!
Hmm. North is destruction. Cry of Revenge. West. There we go. Seriously, fuck off. Come on. Seriously? All right, let's find out what's going on with Barry. Really? Seriously? Fuck. Wow. Jesus.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me? Shit, it's broken.
How did you break it? Riley, you're not helping. Shit. Come on. Like no bullets. Oh. Oh shit. All right, interesting animation. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Shouldn't have bothered. Fuck. Fucking crows, man. Fuck that. Please be ammo in here. Oh my god. Yeah, because I'm about to die, I can feel it. Oh man. Jesus fucking Christ. We go and leave that alone. Oh shit. Let's go in!
Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard.
The fuck?
I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You alright? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm alright. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves.
Anyway, oh, fuck him. Can't believe I'm saying this, but I won't trust you.
Don't worry. I'm just going to get some fresh air.
Yeah, okay.
I'm lucky I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Give me all your ammo. I don't trust you with a fucking 10-foot pole, bitch. Great. Might as well. explore the rest of the house first. Fucking bees, man. Okay, we're just gonna start dropping shit in our boxes again. Alright, we go through this big door. Is there a package for me, by the way? Well, not gonna lie, I do not like that. Oof. Seriously? Oh, wait. Back, grab some shotgun and shit. There's so much to fucking do. But in any case. thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please leave a like. And if you enjoyed it enough, hopefully you'll subscribe. So, take it easy, Zodiacs. Hope you had a lovely weekend. Bye-bye.